In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to embed an iframe in WordPress. An iframe is an inline frame used inside a web page to load another HTML document inside it. This HTML document may also contain JavaScript and/or CSS, which is loaded at the time when the iframe tag is parsed by the user's browser. WordPress users often come across iframes when they're trying to embed something from an external source into their WordPress site. To do this, first you need to install and activate the iframe plugin. Now, I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, in the plugin description, you can see the shortcode that you'll need to embed the iframe. Just copy the shortcode. And now let's create a new post. Give this post a title. Change the editor to text mode. And paste the shortcode here. Now, I'm going to replace this URL in the colons and paste the FixRunner website's URL. You can change the width and height of the iframe from here. Then click on Preview to preview the post. And as you can see, the iframe was added successfully. This is how you can embed an iframe in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.